It's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Deep breaths, Penny. Tell me what's going on.
Do you remember Saul? The leader of the clan I left?
Yeah. Had a falling out or something.
Doesn't matter right now. They nabbed him. This is just not suitable for a call, V.
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Thank you.
V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Sol. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners. Including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Belonged to a nomad family too once. City doesn't change us all that much, I guess.
That's hard to deny. Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. We're ever gonna find or...
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch.
I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Sol. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Let's sum things up, just to be sure.
Sheesh. Okay. The Raffens captured Saul. They're holding him somewhere inside their base. We are the cavalry riding to the rescue, hoping to make it in time. You will strive to slip into the camp while I cover you, but we'll let bullets fly only as a last resort. They are many, we are few, so we'll need to look for any chance to gain the upper hand. You will pull Saul out, and the three of us will ride away at top speed. All clear now?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
How do you see our chances?
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
I was helping Mitch with the drones, and truth be told, it doesn't look good. Those parasites knew just where and how to hunker down. If you want to know my take, I think Pan Am's right. In and out quietly's our best bet.
So, what? You're at the helm of the clan now?
Something you'd like to say?
Just curious. Looks like you're in charge of the camp with Saul gone.
I simply have the loudest opinions. And just so happens most folks tend to agree with them. But I'd like to be clear. What you and Pan Am aim to do, I'm grateful. Even if your plan has little chance of succeeding.
Aren't you the optimist?
A realist. But good luck all the same. Try not to die.
What do you think? All that's going on?
My stint in Mexico taught me there's no hole you can't crawl out of. But to do that, sure helps having a guiding hand, if you catch my meaning.
Saul.
You want my two innies? Without him, all this comes unglued.
Looks like someone doesn't enjoy waiting patiently.
I'd rather move my ass than sit on it, that's for damn sure. But when the clan's decided, it's decided. That's the way things are. I don't know. Maybe it'll be our own undoing.
You know, we could use a war vet's expertise. Sure you're staying back?
I'm sure every passing second puts Saul another step closer to death's door. Go on, V. Get him out of there.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. For a spin, if you like. I still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... Do you see that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking... bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp. Sunk. We need to hide the car. Park beside that out front. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. Alright, I'm in position. I have you in reach. Thank you.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
Don't like this. That's weird. Same old bullshit. Thank you.
They're near the main structure.
That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Damn it, stay out of sight! Careful. There's a sniper perched in the tower. Okay, main building.
Watch for a burn.
Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Thank you. The engine's a beast.
Keep your head down and plow straight ahead. That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system.
Of course, man. Yeah, let's catch up for a ride. Same place as last time. Hey, bring that chick you were mentioning. Hey, bring that chick you were mentioning.
Down and plow straight ahead. That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system.
No, I love it. this shit!
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking Raffens! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Thank you.
eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar. Some ice cold hooch. And a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
Come on. Family's waiting.
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Commanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You. Got by the posted guards.
Mm-hmm. And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Thing was crazy, man. No, I love it. engine's a beast.
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
All right, up to the back.
Uh-huh.
Toldo! All the Toldos!
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
We need to shake them! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Now!
Shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
All the Toldos!
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me?
Ah!
push it much more!
They need me an axe. This ought to slow them down.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Hey, thanks. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land, or...
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now. Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
Remember the backers?
I'm a bit hazy.
Exactly. Joined up with the Snake Nation, then poof. Evaporated. Aldecaldo's strength has always been their independence. Give that up, my clan's fate will be yours. Or worse. Because Biotechnica just ain't Snake Nation.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about? It's lucky we found this farm. I just hope the power holds till morning.
To haboobs!
Yeah! To haboobs! Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
Right? Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel,
I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
It's all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. Too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
You need to stay. I think you can see that. Not one of them will admit it, but damn, do they need you.
Of course they do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night...
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just... not like that.
So what are you like?
More like... this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different. I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory, maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
this?
Thank you.
Husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say. Not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet, discuss some details?
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
fuck out of here!
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. I'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Give a fuck. Seriously. It's your problem. Done.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
It's not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We'd want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony? Yeah, dull stuff. Looks like Al Licaldo's fronted a solid team.
This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
Nomad team usually wins this one, so no. Guess not. Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine.
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. Hey, you.
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You then.
So next time I actually don't make it,
what's up?
There's duct tape in the trunk.
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Just saying.
Thanks.
supposed to know who's got it.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have the right shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully
right,
is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine.
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads. So next time I actually don't make
what's
it,
up?
There's duct tape
just
in the trunk.
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Just saying.
Thanks.
Thank you.
wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
Fuck! What shortcut? That is race terrain!
You forget something?
You lost him? Oh, God! Spare me from these fucking children!
You feeling
okay,
all right?
Come back, but this time, no fucking shortcuts.
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Hey,
Can you come over, Stat?
Something happen?
Yeah. Just come.